Hi guys, it's Bree. Welcome back to my channel. But I'll be on it always, always better. And as y'all read by that title, today we'll be doing a weekly vlog. If you are new here, my name is Bree, and if you're not new, what's good? And today is Saturday, July 13th, and we about to try some crumbl cookies, okay? My nail business made 1 year today. I've been doing nails for 1 year. So, yeah. Here's the crumbl cookies we trying. I got a one candle. We got salted caramel something. I don't even know the names, but that's peanut butter and that's chocolate. I don't know them two. But so cute. So we finna, I'm gonna post a review on my TikTok of me and my boyfriend trying them, but yeah. Hold on, don't eat it yet. We gonna try it together. Okay, you ready? Yeah. This is strawberry milk. You ready?
Tastes like some Walmart stuff for me this year.
It tastes regular. So now we're gonna try the salted caramel cheesecake. You ready? Oh. You ate it already. Why would you do that? Was it good? What'd you get out? So what'd you get a strawberry milk? 4 out of 10? Okay, what'd you get out? 7 out of 10? Okay, what'd you get the peanut butter one? 9 out of 10? Okay, I get the strawberry milk like a, I'm gonna say like a 6 out of 10. Now I'm gonna see the cheesecake. I get the strawberry, I mean, the salted caramel cheesecake, like a 5 out of 10. Only because the caramel not melted.
So, obviously, that's why you said somebody
being hurt when I heard it. Okay, chocolate chip. Yeah, chocolate is a 10. I wanted to try cake batter, but they were sold out. So that's our cookie crumbl review. I'm not eating that one. That's peanut butter. And I'm gonna see y'all later when I go to this birthday party. See y'all. I'm gonna fix my ponytail for real when I get in this car. And I guess I'm gonna see y'all when I get there. Hopefully they got some food because your girl hungry. So yeah, I'ma see y'all when I get there.
Joy, tell Joy. Yeah, I had to come and get some help from Joy.
I got
it. I was hoping
cake.
You brought your black glasses, but I sure forgot now.
Where you
coming
to?
When you
mine's.
Like your anniversary.
It's 1 year since I started doing nails.
Oh.
It's so cute.
Thank you.
I'm not sharing either.
Yeah. Well, Joy about
Happy birthday to you.
Happy
Hey guys, so it is the next day, y'all. This is why this vlog is called Getting My Life Together, because I need to get it together and get it together fast. Okay, today. I'm actually finna do it right now. I'm up. I just got out the shower. I did my hair. Actually, let me see how my hair look. Because let me see if the shower did me dirty. I did a bun. A slick back bun. On my hair. Mm-hmm. No, it really didn't do me dirty, I guess. I do need to fix my edges, but I'm gonna fix them when I leave. So yeah, that's what we finna do now. So I did all my laundry yesterday. Now I just have to fold it up, clean the bathroom, and clean up my room. And then I have to straighten up the kitchen just a little bit and maybe re-straighten up the living room. So yeah. And then I'm supposed to be going to get my eyebrows done, because all the time I get my eyebrows done for I don't know how long, but baby, they need to be done. Then I have a promo to do for this glasses company. And what else? Oh, and I think I'm going to the gym today too. I'm trying to get back into going to the gym because it's a girl birthday in 3 months and my body needs to be right, okay? Right. So we finna clean up the first bathroom, which is the guest bathroom. And then we just gonna go from there. Okay, so now that one bathroom is clean, I'm in the living room right now. Y'all, I have not forgot about my other parts of my apartment, okay? It's just, I haven't updated nothing yet. Nothing changed. I'm gonna order some more stuff either this week or next week for the apartment, and then I'm gonna give y'all a tour. But I thought the living room was way dirtier than what it is. It's actually not dirty at all. I have those little spotlights from Amazon that everybody was posting on TikTok, but I didn't drill mine into the wall. I put adhesive tape on them, and as you can see, they fail. So I probably need to go to the store later and get some more, but I forgot that I have somewhere to be at 3:30, and it is 2:35 right now. So luckily the living room is not dirty. I thought my boyfriend had messed it back up from him being in here yesterday, but I guess he cleaned up behind himself. I don't know, but I know I need to clean the kitchen, so I guess that's what we're finna do today. We're finna do the kitchen, and then we're finna go fold clothes. So now I gotta clean the kitchen, fold clothes. Y'all can't even see me. So now I have to clean the kitchen, fold clothes, and clean my room up, and then clean the other bathroom up all in like, I'm gonna say like 30 minutes, and try to make a TikTok before I have to leave and go somewhere. I don't think I've ever showed y'all my living room. So this is what my living room looked like. Period. And then I got the light with our lamp and then our rug and stuff. Yeah. All I have to do is get a stand for our TV. Over, we're hanging here, baby. Life is good, the rest is over. kitchen is clean. Dishes. I only had 2 dishes, but still. Kitchen clean. So, boom. And since y'all see me clean my first bathroom on camera, I'm finna clean the small one, which is the bathroom that's in my room. I'm finna clean that off camera. Then I'm gonna come back, fold my clothes up, and clean my side of the room up. And then we gonna go. Because I am getting my eyebrows done today. I'm like, I'm not playing. Like, that is mandatory. So, yeah, I'm gonna see y'all in a little bit. Period. So this is what I have on. I'm gonna show y'all. I don't know where my tripod went, but I got on this hoodie with my Kurt Geiger. I got me a umbrella because it's gonna rain, my Hollister sweats, Hollister jacket, and me some pink Crocs or whatever, because I was gonna get cute, but it's gonna rain. But your girl, I need to go find my glasses, and then I need to probably, I'm probably gonna promote these other glasses while I'm at my mama's house, because she really want them, so I'm gonna let her have them afterwards. But now we're gonna go get my eyebrows done and go to my earring. I'm gonna let y'all know sooner or later what it is. Y'all gonna see, but I guess I'm gonna see y'all when I get up there. Yeah. So my hair is messing up, but anyway. I still have to do that promo video when I get home. And what else was I about to say? Oh, I'm at McDonald's getting me some food right now. And then we're gonna go get my eyebrows done. Yeah, I just got back from my secret. And we finna eat. I haven't eaten for all day, so I'm hungry. And then we're gonna go get my eyebrows done. I can't wait. But make sure I go follow my TikTok, because I'm doing a mini vlog on my TikTok right now. So yeah, I guess I'm gonna see y'all when I go to the nail shop to get my eyebrows done.
Gonna get my eyebrows done. I've been waiting on this. I've been waiting. I don't know how I'm gonna record on my phone and TikTok at the same time. But I'm waiting on her to come back here, and then, yeah.
Okay guys, so I'm back at home. This is what my eyebrows look like. I feel like, I don't know, like she didn't really do the do. And sorry that angle was so bad, but I was in pain. I haven't got my eyebrows done since March, I think. But yeah, it's supposed to rain all week, like till next week it's supposed to be raining, so I don't know. But I do need to do a mini hygiene restock and a mini grocery restock. I might actually do that tomorrow since I don't have nothing to do. So I guess I'm gonna see y'all tomorrow. I don't think I'm doing enough today. If I go to the gym today, I'll pick up the camera, but it's for the storm, so I doubt we go today. So yeah, I'm gonna see y'all tomorrow. We are at Target to get me some hygiene stuff on my man, period. So should we do them dirty, or, you know, make them spin a bag, or give him a little bit, I don't know. And he babysitting too, so yeah, I guess he appearing for 3 hours. Okay, we gotta go over there to the hygiene stuff.
I'm gonna look at her first. She ain't look as me.
Oh, y'all look so cute together. You'd be a good dad.
I'm be outside. You be at home with the baby. Huh? You ain't tripping. Glad to know. Okay, so yeah, we're in Target. Gonna get me some stuff. And then I'ma just see y'all when I get over there, cause we gotta walk on the other side of the store. So our first stop is some face wash. Put it in the cart for him. And ooh, you wanna get our pores on our nose?
What that is?
Like a pore strip. We put it on our nose and then we lift it up and get it the pores. Okay, come on. See, she finna touch the. It's right here. It's going on your nose. See how she got it? Mm. And then we rip it up.
I mean, shit, I'll fuck with a mask.
You wanna do a face mask?
I'll fuck with a mask. Yeah, like these. Pineapple. Yeah, we already showed it,
didn't we? Yeah, we did. So.
Shit, we definitely need some mission salt. Come on, watch out. I might get some of these bronzers.
Say hi. Say hi. Stop it. Stop it. Oh, you want to say hi? Say hi. Wave. Yeah, she played too much. I ain't got time. Oh, no. So, I'm going to get some. I think I want to get some down there wipes. Is the wash good? I think I want to try the wash too. So we're going to try this too. And we're going to get the wipes. I'm going to get 2 packs of wipes because y'all know I'm going to go to school. Need to have stuff in my bag. Okay, come on. We done over here. Now, I don't need no more mouthwash. So, you want mouthwash? I don't need none. So, we don't need that. There. Okay. I think we should try a new flavor. Oh, no, nah, I ain't talking about none of that. Mm-hmm. Yeah, the third breath. I think I want to try this one, though.
Man, wow, man. What the hell is this special?
Because it's a dentist formula. Oh, this one says healthy gums. The ones I be using got anti-cavity. So which one you want? Come on. Okay, so now we in the body wash area. And normally I get this body wash, the coconut. Smell good. But they got
different flavors.
Yeah, we got mango and almond butter.
You already had them.
No, I didn't.
That's what you did. You had it over with.
Mind your business.
Look, get one of these. You ain't never had one.
I don't even know if I want those.
I get antibacterial.
Telling me what to get. But I'm gonna let you, because you're paying for it, so. I don't really like this one. Look, smell it.
Is a mini shopping spree shirt.
Oh no, I didn't even do my TikTok. I forgot.
I don't
hear good. This one got aloe in it. Ain't aloe good for you? Huh? Yeah. Okay, we're gonna get this one. We're gonna get this one. No, we're not.
Get over here.
I'm not doing the thumbnail with y'all. Respectfully. And now we need to give me some razors, which is right there. Okay, hygiene haul almost over. I need to give me some ponytail holders. If I'm gonna keep wearing my natural hair, which I don't want to do, y'all. I need to find somebody to give me some braids, like tomorrow. But this is what I got so far. Let me show y'all. I got some ponytail holders, my face wash. I got body wash, some razors. We got some Dr. Bre’Nya soap, some down there wipes with the cleanser. I got some vitamins.
And I got some lotion.
Now we finna check out and go home. Oh, we finna eat. My bad. I deserve some food after this. So yeah, I'm gonna see y'all probably tomorrow. I probably gonna see y'all tomorrow, I think. Hi guys, this is my fit for today. Two-piece set from Target, Kurt Geiger. Shoes, Kurt Geiger. I think we finna go get some food. And I don't know what else, but I was like, let me bring y'all with me. So guys, we are at Rip Robin.
Chicken strips.
Y'all, my hair is sweating up. I need a good edge control.
Ego.
That works. It don't work on my hair. But I am doing my hair Monday because I got two wigs coming from these companies. I'm excited about that. And I'm trying out lash crushes tomorrow with y'all. I ordered me some off Amazon. So I don't even know what I want to do today. I don't want to do nothing today, actually. I was supposed to get some groceries, but I ain't did it yet. I need to, though. I might do that tomorrow. I still haven't been to the gym yet. It's too far from my house to go. That's why I don't go every day. But I'm gonna talk to y'all when I get my food back. So our food just came. This is what I got. Ooh, yummy. And this is what they got. It's plain. Ranch, 10 out of 10 though. So yeah. Hey y'all, so this weekly vlog has come to an end. If you guys enjoyed this vlog, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And follow me on all my social media. I really do hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. I swear I'm going to start posting more. We is almost at 1K subscribers. I'm trying to be more active on YouTube and everything else. So, it's a lot. They were not lying when they said content creating is not for the week. Because it's not. Yeah, so if you guys, you know, enjoy my video, like it, subscribe, follow me on TikTok and Instagram, and I'll be back on my next upload.